Everybody, we're going to do a YouTube video today. I am back with another video. My Sony's phone was not liking to work, so I went to do it off the iMac. So, if you're new to my channel, my name is Moscato, and let's roll. You see these chips? I ate them off. Not. Okay, well, I am a dog who loves McDonald's. So guess what? I once went to McDonald's. This is all fake. They gave me a pot of Jolly Ranchers and I ordered a cheeseburger. Not really. And a Coca-Cola and fries. Not really. I don't know if it was Coke. I think it was water. But I think this woman was like, "You mother dogger, you better ding dong out of here before I ding dong you." And I have no idea what the ding dong means, so I don't care. But I know she said sparkle on and do not order until I ordered fireworks. I ordered fireworks even though I didn't know what they were. I thought they were candy. No chocolate candy. I thought they were peanuts. The loveliest thing a dog eats. But they weren't. They were nothing. Well, I hope you do not order from McDonald's ever again. Disclaimer, this is not a true story. This is just made up just for viewers. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Oh, wait, I'm not done yet. Da-da-da. Showing this iMac, I get to order anytime I want.
So, anytime I tell you the funniest story, please comment where I should go next and see if something funny happens. So I hope you enjoy. I hope you did not enjoy this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. And
subscribe.